She knows so long as she was denied, our freedom can never be secured.